outside of her room, I knock on her door. Sairi, wake up, dummy. No response. I really didn't want to have to enter her room like this. It's kind of a breach of privacy, but she leaves me no choice. Get your ass in there! I gently open the door.
Guacamole, guacamole, guacamole.